Actually, when you understand what all is not you, tremendous inner healing starts happening. Tremendous peace starts settling in you. If you start operating from that understanding you are eternal, so much of energy, strength, powerfulness will manifest in you. I tell you, when you start manifesting powers, nobody can hire you and pay you. You decide your value. You name the number. Nobody can number you. Nobody can put a worth on you. If you understand your consciousness eternal, nobody can put a number for you, value for you. You name the number. You are beyond any value. You will see this as reality in your life. I am telling you, cherishing your eternal is good even for your career breakthrough. Cherishing the truth you are eternal is good for your health, good for your mental health, good for your career breakthrough, good for earning more wealth. Of course, it is good for your enlightenment. You are eternal. Anything which is not eternal is not you. You are eternal, and anything which is not eternal is not you. Actually, every day when I settle down from samadhi, what is it that explodes in my system? I am coming and sharing with all of you.